Have you ever wondered what aerosols are made of? And if breathing in certain aerosols should be a cause for concern? What makes particle matter potentially harmful? How are these aerosols and particles measured to ensure protection? What is an aerosol? An aerosol is a suspension of very small particles in the air. Some particles are too small to be detected by the human eye. Some examples of these tiny aerosols include, but are not limited to, dust, smoke, fumes, fog, and mist. Because these particles are so small, they can penetrate deep into the lungs when inhaled. Depending on the type of aerosol, these tiny particles can be harmful to your health and the environment. What makes an aerosol dangerous? Aerosol size is the most important characteristic to consider for health risk classification. Size determines where the particle can be deposited in the lungs. Particles sized at 10 micrometers and below can reach the throat and lungs when inhaled. The smaller the particle, the deeper into the lungs it can travel. Industry terms used to characterize these sizes of aerosols are PM10, PM4, also known as respirable, and PM2.5. PM is short for particulate matter, and the number represents the size of particle in micrometers. In contrast, the human hair is roughly 50 to 70 micrometers in diameter. This image illustrates just how small PM10 and PM2.5 particles actually are compared to a strand of human hair. How do you monitor aerosols? One method for monitoring aerosols and particulate matter is by using what is called a light scattering laser photometer. At a basic level, the particles are pulled into the instrument through a pump. A laser shines light onto the particles, which creates light scatter. This photometer is used to determine the concentration of the aerosol in milligrams per meter cubed. This type of instrument is widely used in the aerosol monitoring industry, which ultimately helps protect workers and surrounding communities. How can I protect myself? From silica dust at a construction site to fumes generated during the metal casting process at a foundry, aerosols come in many shapes and sizes. It is important to remember that the smallest particles can be the most harmful to human health and the environment. To protect yourself, your employees, and the surrounding communities, it is important to invest in the proper detection equipment. Be sure to check out TSI's dust-tracked environmental monitor for your real-time aerosol monitoring needs.